There's construction that has to go on in our lives, and we need a different environment to do that in sometimes.